Hey everybody, and welcome to Boston, Massachusetts. Today is December 14th, 2022. It is a late Wednesday afternoon, early evening. It is about 35 degrees out. It's about 4:25 p.m. Right now I'm just walking up Franklin Street. You have the lovely sounds of the city. Surrounded by a beautiful Boston building. I'm just going to walk by 50 Post Office Square here. And then I'm going to cross the street into the Norman V. Leventhal Park. There's 100 Federal Street, this unmistakable glass building here. Looking beautiful. So I'm gonna cross the street here, walk through the park, and then we'll cut up to Washington Street. See all the Christmas lights are up in the city. Always a good feeling. Cutting through the park. I'll walk a little bit under the trellis here. I guess you can call this a trellis. Walk by some of these Christmas lights. I'll walk back out so you can see more of the skyline. Still a little bit of snow on the ground. We got our first snowfall, like night before last, I think. Got the trees lit up. We can take a look back. Of course, the fountain's not running now, it's too cold. The water would just freeze. Okay, we just crossed over Congress Street. We're having a milk. I figure we'll head up to Washington Street, and then maybe we can head over and check out the some of the Macy's decorations. Their trees should be well up by now with all their window displays. So we're going by the 50 Milk Street building across the street. Hi, there we go. Hard to see on this little tiny screen where I'm aiming sometimes. Side of this just makes it easier. Some good sounds to test my binaural microphones. Oh, here's a cannabis shop. Coming up behind the old State House, I believe. No, not the old State House, that's down the street. And we're coming up upon Washington Street. Right on the corner with Shake Shack. Pretty busy back here today on this Wednesday. Sounds like they have some music going on down here. Actually, kind of from this food court, I think. So we're at Macy's now. We're crossing over Summer Street, so let's go check it out. Ah, it's beautiful down here. See there, the Macy's Christmas tree is up. go out here first and then look at some of the windows. There they have a Toys R Us on, now open on the lower level. In there. Toys R Us themed window dressing there. Okay, I'm heading back up to Washington Street and just continue down it. Here's a downtown crossing T-stop. Walk down to the Paramount at least, or Paramount, sorry. Ooh, a little bit of a nippy wind there. Definitely a little chilly out. The sausages smell pretty good actually. Here comes the Silver Line. By the way, if you haven't tried, try listening to the audio with headphones. The sound should all be positional. It'll almost sound like you're here. Here is the Paramount, looking beautiful, in the Opera House. Nutcracker currently, of course. Another cafe Nero. They're literally within 5 minutes of each other.